Hi guys, this will be part 2 of me making this dog 5D DIY diamond painting. And if you haven't seen part 1, I will be leaving a link to that one in the eye icon as well as at the end screen. In that video, I will be giving a few informations about the diamond painting, so if you want to know more about it, you can see that one. In part 3, the one after this one, you will be seeing the finished diamond painting. So when that one goes up, it will also be linked. Alright, let's continue with the diamond painting. Are you ready for the random fact in this video? Did you know that at 50 feet underwater, blood looks green because there are no red wavelengths of light at this depth? And at the moment, I'm looking at a picture of it and it looks really cool. You should almost try Googling it and see what pops up. If you already knew this fact, you can click the yes button in the eye icon, and if you didn't, then you can click the no button. Alright, let's get on with the diamond painting. So this was how far I got with the diamond painting today, and As I said earlier, I will be finishing it in the last part that will be coming up in a few days. Or have already come up if you watch this later. And I'm sorry about the file that got corrupted, but I just didn't know how to get it back. So that's always a bit sad. But oh well, sometimes that happens. So I hope you guys liked watching me continue this diamond painting and that you will subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified when the last parts upload. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram, the links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!